Turtle TV. Hi guys, and welcome back to Turtle TV. So today we are going to be doing the Thor mech armor, set number 76169. It's for ages 7 and up, and it comes in at 139 pieces. So this is one of the new mechs that just came out here in 2021, and I'm going to have to say it is one of the coolest looking ones out of the ones that released. And so let's take a look at the box here. Looks like we get a Thor minifigure, which makes sense because it's Thor's armor, and that armor just looks awesome. Look at the, you know, the Mjolnir and, you know, the different decals and everything. They look like stickers on the front of the box, but maybe there might be actual, you know, printed pieces in here. On the back of the box, it shows us that you can take Thor out, and he does have a normal size Mjolnir, and the mech still just looks awesome sitting there like that. So I can't wait to get this one built. Before I build it, I want to say, if you're new here or you haven't subscribed yet, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button? It doesn't cost you anything, and it really helps the channel out. Also, be sure to leave likes on any videos that you enjoy. All right, I'll get this built. I'll be right back, guys. So the mech armor is finished, and it looks really cool. But before we get to talking about the actual mech, let's do what we do every time and talk about the minifigure first. So this set actually comes with one minifigure, and it makes sense for that minifigure to be Thor, since it is Thor's mech armor. Now, real quick before we talk too much about the minifigure, if you've been watching my videos for a while, you know that this video probably looks different than the last quite a few I have put out, and that's because I actually had a defect in the camera that I had just purchased and I've been using, and I had to send it back to the store. So it's gonna take me a little bit to get a replacement camera, and so I'm having to use my backup camera, which is not nearly as good. So I apologize for the difference in the video quality. I'm gonna keep putting out, you know, as good of videos as I possibly can until I get that replacement camera. Now, so Thor looks awesome with his battle armor here. He just looks really mean. Now, he doesn't actually have a cape like he would in like the movies and shows and the comic books, but his face looks really good. He does have a lightning god face, and that actually looks really cool. I think I'm gonna switch the face over to that. Boom, there he is. And I'm gonna have to say I like the older style helmet that they gave him here instead of one of the newer ones. I just like the way this helmet looks. It looks really cool. And of course it wouldn't be Thor without Mjolnir. Boom, there he is, looking good. All right, so let's go ahead and talk about this mech. Now, these mechs are all very, very similar. The biggest difference between, the Thor mech, the Miles Morales mech, you know, Spider-Man mech, Iron Man, etc., is just basically going to be the color and whatever tool or weapon that they come with. Now, in this instance, Thor's mech does come with a giant version of Mjolnir, and that does actually come off of the mech relatively easily, and it does look pretty neat, and it is fun to play with. I will say that when you have it in the mech's hand, it does cause the mech to be a little bit off balance, and you have to change the footing when you want to stand it up or leave it, you know, standing or however you want to pose it, but it's not really a super duper huge deal. Just like with the Miles Morales mech we did, he does fit in there and he looks really cool. He doesn't want to fall out, and it just makes for some really, really fun playtime. The back of the mech looks great, mostly red back here, and I could really get into having some play fights with Ethan and the rest of the mechs that came out and just really mash them. But yeah, this is definitely a lot of fun for a little mech. Now, this set does retail for $9.99, just like the rest of the mechs that just came out. And so let's get into scoring this thing. For the Thor mech, you do get 139 pieces for the retail price of $9.99. So that comes to just over 7 cents per piece. So we round those up, we'll call that 8 cents per piece. That's actually quite a good deal when it comes to a licensed theme like Marvel or Star Wars. Usually, you know, those are upwards of 10, 12 cents per piece. So these are a pretty good deal. Now for the scoring, it got a 6 for complexity, a 5 out of 10 for stability, a 7 out of 10 for play features, a 7 out of 10 for uniqueness, and an 8 out of 10 for its looks or aesthetics. That gives us a grand total of 66 out of 100. So the Turtle TV official recommendation when it comes to the Thor mech armor is to definitely go ahead and buy it. It is not a bad deal for the price, and you do get a cool little play figure and an awesome little minifigure. So I definitely like these mechs. I was not sure about them at first, but decided to give them a try. As always, if you agree with me or disagree with me, let me know in the comments down below. And also, just be sure to leave likes on any videos that you enjoy. If you're new here or you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and be sure to check out some of my other videos. I'll link them in the description below. Thanks so much for tuning in. Until next time, bye guys. Turtle TV!